It's official. The Browne's Addition neighborhood will now be recognized as Spokane's first historic district. Because the neighborhood is made up of many historic buildings, some already on the historic registry, the designation means property owners would need to get board approval for any exterior renovations to their homes. However, they would not need approval for painting or landscaping.